actual annexation part, to annex the property that we just considered for rezoning. This, by state law, has to be notified to Lowndes County. The county commission reviewed this at their October 22nd meeting, and they raised no objections. And so the planning commission reviewed this on October 28th, and they found this also consists with the comprehensive plan and recommending approval.
Any questions for Matt? All right, is there anyone in the audience who would like to speak in favor of this request? Anyone who would like to speak in favor? Is there anyone who would like to speak in opposition to this request? Seeing none, counsel,